Today, we're going to be talking about intermittent fasting. This is Dr. Patrick Hu from Moffitt Cancer Center with your Moffitt Medical Minute. Did you know that our bodies evolved to be able to go for long periods of time without eating? Obesity is an increasing problem, which can in turn drive diseases such as diabetes, heart disease, and cancer. One tool to control weight and burn fat is to practice intermittent fasting. There are a number of health benefits from intermittent fasting, including enhanced heart health and stronger physical performance. Intermittent fasting flips a metabolic switch to help your body burn fat. It can also decrease circulating levels of insulin and IGF-1, which can reduce the chances of developing diabetes and obesity. One way to get started with intermittent fasting is to eat in a defined period of time each day. Skipping breakfast, then eating lunch and dinner between noon and 8 p.m. would be one way to do this. During the fasting period, non-caloric drinks are okay. Another way to practice intermittent fasting is to have one small meal per day for 2 days out of each week. Intermittent fasting can be a good way to enhance your overall health. This is Dr. Patrick Hu with your Moffitt Medical Minute.